I shall stand by those who have hanged heroes.
Brother, gone! They'll kill us and kill us and burn the farm!
May have been what he had in mind all along.
The French will grovel.
Pardon me, lord. He asked me to come in his stead.
As queen to rule when I am gone, then by all means stay. Nobles are the key to the door of end and make them too greedy to oppose us.
But, sir, our nobles...
Maybe more.
300 heavy.
We must try to negotiate.
You. Let me go home. If not.
Fight so they could own more lands.
Time for these bastards! Let's go home!
Wait until we've negotiated!
The finest people. Where is thy salute? For present.
And the best is your army.
Oh! The English are too many.
Sons of Scotland, I am William Wallace here. He consumed the English with fireballs from his eyes. And I see a whole army. You've come to fight as free men. Will you fight?
Aye. Fight and you may die. And dying in your beds, many years from now,
unchanced to come back here and tell our enemies.
They seem quite optimistic to me.
King's terms.
They'll never live up to them.
My lord.
We'll meet them.
Let me do the talking. Greet.
Greet.
Aye.
Now what do we do?
Just be yourself.
And he will give you each
You will pay him an annual duty.
I have an offer for you.
Jiltum.
Expect a banner of truce.
From his king?
Absolutely. To beg forgiveness for 100 years of theft, rape, and murder.
There's one with a...
I'm not finished!
Head between his legs and kiss his own arse.
I'd say that was rather less cordial than...
Divide our forces. Do it. And let the English see you do it.
Insolent bastard! I want this Wallace's heart on a...
Me out of this mess, but he's pretty.
Full attack.
I'm not about to tell my uncle I've lost him the greatest city in Northern England.
gentle son. Don't I send?
And you must wake.
And awake. I want to stay here.
Wake up, William.
A royal entourage comes, flying banners of truce.
I am the Princess of Wales' proposals.
You can rule Scotland. What I tell you, you must do.
Send us news of our victory. Shall we retire?
Why do you help me?
The way you are looking at me now. Swear allegiance to the king that he might show you mercy. In time, who knows what can happen?
Him. And all that I am.
We'll die, it will be awful.
Prize of treason. Declare yourself the king's loyal subject, and you shall have it. Rope! Stretch him!
Prisoner.
William Wallace's body was torn to pieces and legs sent to the four corners of Britain. And I, Robert the Bruce, rode.
I hope you've washed your ass this morning. It's about.
Let's get it over with. Stop.
Fought like warrior poets.